It don't cost nothing to be yourself, man. And it don't cost nothing to subscribe to this channel, man. Alright, man. So do your boy a favor. Go ahead, hit the like, subscribe, share, and hit that notification bell so when I drop some young videos, man, y'all can be in tune with the kid, man. Alright, like I told, well, I didn't tell y'all before, man. Like I said, when I was younger, I'm about to bring some cars to the channel, pretty much. Simple and short, when I was younger, you know, I always rode bikes. Y'all seen from the last video where y'all seen me post a picture of me on my uncle's bike. So I always had bikes my whole life. When I got about 17, 18, 19, somewhere in there, that's when I got into the cars. So I, you know, bought cars, flipped cars, got them painted, rim sounds. I did all that good stuff. I did that for a nice stretch of my life. And I fell back into the, you know, the bike. So We're gonna bring some cars to the channel, man. I got an old school car that I'm looking at, and we probably going to pick it up this Sunday. The red Banshee that's in my garage, we gonna build that too. But I'm gonna be honest with y'all, man. My partner been wanting to build one for a minute, so he kind of sweet talked me up out of it. Pause. So I let him get that bike. We out here Duke shop. We finna see, cause Duke, he has some rollers left. We finna see what he got out here. We finna check a bike out, man. See if we gonna grab a bike. So we might be building two Banshees in one car. We gonna see what bike he got, what parts he got, and see what we can make work. He actually over there working, man. One thing y'all know about Duke, if y'all ever come to a shop, if he working, don't bother. I'm already doing too much by talking right now, and he working. All right. Y'all know how it's don't touch my tools in my garage and Duke shop. Don't bother him while he's working. Cool, so let's jump over here and see what bike he got, man. And let's see how it look. See what we gonna do. Let's go,
man. Say this one was, it's a J arm, so it's a 88. 88, so this is what my boy got here, man. This is what he got, this 88. It's in decent, So the one right behind it, he said he got another one. Oh, this one right here that you had. Well, they had grinded down and you just smoothed it on down. So he got this one right here. He said he about to drop that off to the powder coating guy so we can get that did. But we got this, this is the first gen. The 80s was the first gen, right? First gen Banshee here, man. What's the price on this one? 25? It's a 2500, gang. We finna have to go shake this piggy bank at the house, man, and see what's up. But the bike is, it's most definitely, it's worth 2500. Y'all know how Banshee prices is anyway, now anyway. So I don't know. I think I would keep all this on this one. I probably would just change the axle. We got some nice little rims on it, the Banshee rims. The tires are shit, but I mean, we could work with that. The seat actually ain't in, you got this little rip, but it ain't in bad condition. Yeah, man, so yeah, I think this might be a hit for us, man. All right, y'all get down there in them comments, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think. Like I said, the maroon bike, my partner getting it, we still gonna build it any way it go. And then we're gonna need a second bike to build also with this old school, man. So if y'all think I should go ahead and pull the trigger and get it, I'm gonna have to go shake the piggy bank. Try to get a little loan or something. And we gonna make it happen, man. Like I said, we're gonna get y'all some good content, man. So Yeah, this is it here. This is a nice color combo too, though. The orange and black with this bike, man. He done put, what motor you got on this bike?
YZ250.
YZ250?
YZ250
on a 5OZ, 450 button. Did this motherfucker come up in air? Fabricated it to get it in here, man. Y'all see it? We got a dirt bike motor on a YFZ 450, man.
See the crank up for a key, man.
One kick, gang. One kick bully, man. Right, it used to be louder than this, gang.
They got it going.
Always out here working. And this one about ready to lead too, ain't it? This one right here? Yeah.
Waiting on his level, they probably be in the water,
man. Okay. My boy Dre, you know who you is. You see me, man. As soon as you get done, hit me up. So what you got going on right there?
So we're just breaking this one down. They had to stop cranking.
Right.
Pull a mill in. And then
I'm gonna
pull the porting tools out, man. Go to work.
So, as y'all hear, Duke is porting, man. So, like I said, if y'all want y'all shit running, man, y'all gotta come to Two Stroke Bully. Y'all can see he got the tools right here.
Get some grinding going on.
Yes, sir. Dr. Two Stroke Bully, man. Like, he never fail, man. You know, every time I hit him up, he always answer. I got any questions, I need to bring a bike. You know, he available, man. Well, actually, right now, he probably ain't available. Because y'all see this right here.
Charging up.
He's working, man. So, you know, as well as I trust in him, y'all see he got the bikes here. So, evidently, just more than me trusting in him and his work, man. Yeah. They trust me in his work. I let him do all my work. Like for me, like I always say, I just want to build. I could try and play with the motors, but for what? I got somebody that's close to me to actually do it. You know what I'm saying? Why not put the money in his pocket? You know, share the money. You know what I'm saying, with your people, man. You ain't gotta be super tight like that. You know what I'm saying? People doing something, support them. You know, most definitely, if you was running a business, you would want somebody to support you, man. So I most definitely reach back by all means, and you know, give back, man. You know, just like I said, his work is outstanding. Things in this world that don't cost, one being yourself, two subscribing to this channel. Let's go.